Number three, Carson Palmer.
Turnovers and a block punt, and you're still in the lead. You got to feel good about that.
Yeah, well, those are the kinds of things that haven't happened to us. You got to give credit to Notre Dame. They're doing a nice job there. But from right now on, it's our ball game to go get. Our guys are so hungry to get this done. I'm expecting a great second half effort.
Tyrone Willingham said this is the kind of game he expected. Can you say the same thing?
Yeah, I really thought it would be close. I really didn't think we'd make a big mistake like the punt block. But other than that, this is a very good football game. I hope everybody's having a blast. I am.
Good luck, guys.